They fucked up the kickoff, so there it is. Yep, there we go. Y'all didn't freaking mess up my kickoff, who that? This probably wouldn't be happening if y'all didn't mess up my kickoff, you see? See what happens when you mess Big Daddy kickoff up? I don't even go for the ball. Since they wanna mess with my kickoff, they should know how to kick off. Cause they wanna mess with my kickoff, they should know how to kick off. Yeah. Oh, move out of the freaking way, cause y'all suck. Y'all clearly don't know what y'all are doing. Bro, why does... You must be retarded, man. I'm sorry. Looking at what it seems like right now, you gotta be retarded. Why not touch? Y'all don't even think about touching the big y'all. Bro, stop touching me, bro! That was an easy set. I said that I don't cut these, but you ain't. Oh my fucking god, man, I'm fucked up so hard. What are you doing, bro? You fucked up. That could have been an easy goal, but you want to touch everything you see, right? Oh, he's still good. Wow. I am literally the reason why we even have 1 point. We have 2 points, but I'm the reason why we even have 1 point. And I don't want to get mad like this, but whatever. The bootleg Tokyo, that's what I'm gonna do. What the heck? The bootleg Tokyo. I hate when you put me somewhere I'm doing. The wild. And that was actually trash, but okay. What the heck are you doing? I'm over here trying to get the boosters on. I look back. This man ain't even nowhere near the ball. What the freak, bro? This dude had a whole chance just to... Oh, I had no boost, man. I swear to God. That trash goal, bro. Don't know where else to see that trash behind, bro, but skip that. Oh, but when it's my goal, he won. Oh, man. I hit my head, though. What?
I said,
back. We're absolutely slapping these kids up.
Where as pussy? Ain't that pull out game? We hot. Yeah. This is good, man. Find another game, you ain't cool. She asked me to be out, but you just ain't cool with you. My guess that I can make a whip.
Whoa, you're my teammate, you're supposed to set that up for me. You set it up for me, but then you move it. That was a nice setup. Why would you move it? No, I was good.
I was good. I said, 5-3. Okay. 7 days a week. Okay. Wet as pussy. Make that pull out game week. Uh-huh. Yeah.
About that little windy.
I ain't a bad bitch.
Get it some way. To get the battle buzzing, I gotta get MVP in all my match. Yep, no one wants to see, no one literally who wants to see this. Wow, a basic goal. So cool. No one wants to see. Literally no one cares.
It's Netflix thing.
Gotcha. But stop kicking me!
Oh my god, that's cool.
A little kidding. Crash.
You know what? I'm gonna find the minus flopper. That's what I wanna do with this game.
Yep.
Alright. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go on Battle Lab. Yep, Battle Lab. And what I'm gonna do is
you're most likely to find it at authority, so just go authority.
I'm gonna put Battle Lab so no one else is in my game. I'm sure we should find it. Hopefully.
Goodness. Bro, why is he getting...
I got 3 hours in here. Couldn't you fish all of them?
Fire!
Chill, bro. Alright, so... MB, if you want, you can join as well. We're gonna find a Miles bumper.
Yeah. When you find it, I'll join.
Huh?
Yeah, when you find it, I'll join. Or maybe after this game, I'll join and help you find it, alright? You heard?
Yeah. Oh, base one.
I don't think so. Still on top, still on top. MVP. MVP.
Did you know you can upgrade your fishing rod?
Yeah.
I was the only one that didn't know that. I was all alone. Okay, so. Basically what it does, yeah. Alright, what I'm gonna do, find the minus popper, eat it, and then it will fucking turn my shit in and go, apparently.